With iOS 26, Apple has introduced Spatial Wallpaper, which is just the 3D effect of any wallpaper that you can see here like this. So how do you set Spatial Wallpaper on your iPhone? And in case Spatial Wallpaper is not working for you, then how do you fix Spatial Wallpaper not working on your iPhone? That's what we are going to learn in today's video. Hey guys, I'm Rahul from Tech Review Pro, and without any further delay, let's learn how you can create Spatial Wallpaper. So before we start, first of all, let's learn what is Spatial Wallpaper. Spatial Wallpaper, or if I say more precisely, Apple says it Spatial Scene, is basically a way to convert any 2D image into 3D image and set that as wallpaper on your iPhone, which is running on iOS 26 or later. And also another requirement for Spatial Scene wallpaper is your iPhone needs to be iPhone 12 or newer one. So if you have got iPhone 11, you won't get the functionality for Spatial Scene wallpaper. Okay, now that you know what is Spatial Scene or Spatial Scene wallpaper, it's time to learn how to create Spatial Scene wallpaper on your iPhone. In order to convert any 2D image into Spatial Scene wallpaper, what you have to do is select the image that you want to convert into Spatial Scene wallpaper, and when you select and open that, you will see this hexagonal icon here in the top. You just have to tap on that and this will start creating Spatial Scene. And once that is created, you can move your phone like this and you will notice the 3D effect here. And if you want to set this Spatial Scene as wallpaper on your iPhone, then what you have to do is you have to first disable this, and after that you have to tap on the share icon from here and then scroll and select the option for use as wallpaper. And when you select use as wallpaper, this will start preparing it. And as you can see, now this has been added here. And once it has prepared, next you have to tap on this hexagonal icon, which is currently cut off. You have to tap on it to enable it, and this will start generating Spatial Scene. And after that, you can pinch it to zoom out or zoom in, and depending upon your preference, you can set it and just tap on add, and that will save as wallpaper on your iPhone. And after that, you can see the Spatial Scene is working here. Okay, now that you know how to create Spatial Scene wallpaper on your iPhone, it's time to learn how to fix Spatial Scene wallpaper not working on your iPhone. In case the Spatial Scene wallpaper is not working for you on your iPhone, then the chances are you might be having an iPhone that is older than iPhone 12. So Spatial Scene wallpaper works only on devices that are iPhone 12 or later on. And also, in order to generate Spatial Scene for any wallpaper, when you tap on this hexagonal icon, you need to be connected to internet in some cases. So if it is not working for you, then make sure that you are either connected to Wi-Fi or cellular connectivity so that it may create Spatial Scene wallpaper. So this is how you create Spatial Scene wallpaper on your iPhone and fix Spatial Scene wallpaper not working on your iPhone. I hope you found this video helpful. And by the way, if you want to fix iOS screenshot not working on your iPhone, or you want to get the old functionality of taking screenshot on your iPhone, then you have to tap on the video that you are seeing on your screen. I'm Rahul signing off, and I'll see you in the next video.